I was fishing. I gotta check the line on this now too. Look at that. I got your bait back. It's gonna be a good day today. How come you ain't casting? Got one. There he is. At the mouth of the coves, and they're hitting these square bills. Yeah. Come on. Right in the meat of the lip there. That's a nice one. Just got him. Decent looking little bass there. What, about a pound and a half? Pound? Alright. Squarebill bite. Thought I had a stick or something. He hit it so soft. Sandy rocky bank. Got him. Hot dog. He's all right. Yeah, about the same size. Look how pale they are. See how pale they are? I need pliers for this guy, he's gonna hook me. It's another 1 pounder. Pretty little thing. Get a picture of him. Got him? Alright, you need the net? That's good. He's all right. That's good. Yeah. So, mouths and secondary. It's time to go. Big as my first one. The next two ones. Got him. It's number four. You sure did. Quick release. Got him? Good. Trees on these sandy banks. Yeah, those terminators are few and far between now, ain't they? Little one, right? Oh, nice one. Lost him? Self-release. Getting him in about 10 feet of water. Tree top. Got him. You see that? See how small he was? I almost killed him. I don't like the landing. Just for the sake of landing. No. Oh, it's a nice one, Dad. It's a nice one. It's a nice one. His drag's going off. Oh, no, it ain't. His mouth is wide open. I caught him with his mouth open. Okay. I know. Now you're tearing the boat up. Little fingerling. Catching water in his mouth. There he is. I saw him hit that. I saw him come right off that log and hit it. You got him? Why? You discriminate against fish. I eased off to let the bait rise up. Alright, guys. That was the catch of the day. Yep, got one. Right at the boat. And he fell off. There he is. Not even a pound. There he is. Right off that log. Beautiful. About as big as our biggest ones for the day. Look how hungry they look. Hump back, stomach empty.